described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Cerebellum Corporation presents Biology, Structure and Function of Animals, Program 5.
Let's talk about the basic things animals need to do to live. All animals must get oxygen to breathe, acquire nutrients to use in their bodies, pass waste out of their bodies, and move. Keep these things in mind as we learn a bit about how animals evolved.
The first animals lived in the ocean. Eventually, some animals evolved to live on land. However, the internal structure of land animals still resembles a marine environment. Our blood is about the same salinity and pH as the ocean. Our guts absorb nutrients from food that is pulverized and liquefied, like water. We crawled out of the sea, but we didn't leave it behind. We carry our oceans within us.
Madame Vocabulaire here. So, you brought no jewels to trade with me today, traveler? Well, if you can make my donkey laugh, I will tell you your future. It's full of vocabulary.
Homeostasis is an organism's tendency to maintain a stable condition within the body. Thermoregulation is the ability of an organism to keep its body temperature within a certain range, regardless of outside temperature. This is one example of homeostasis.
Now we'll explore the realm of animals. First, we'll check out how form follows function, then we'll watch how animals evolved from living in the water to living on the land, then we'll ponder the mystery of size limitations. We'll finish at thermoregulation and homeostasis. Let's take off.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.